An ambush.
That stone there has been pried loose.
Turn someone inside out.
Thank you.
Incoming. Got it.
Soldier, I need your help.
If not over, then through.
Watch your back. What's this?
Looking ahead, swift as my feet can carry me.
What am I to do?
No time to rest. Another step forward.
The dog is unable to speak through the small bag he holds in his mouth.
I don't know. Maybe you can tell me. All I know is I thought of you when I saw it.
Let feast the eyes of the faithful. Know your goddess. Know her command.
everything.
Keep your distance, darling.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Time to press ahead. This is a Harper emblem. What was she doing here? I'm way too big.
You're going up there? You've either got iron guts or one of those moon lanterns. One of Nier's magic lamps. You won't last without one. The Death Dark's clogged the top land. Clear to Moonrise Towers. Only a moon lantern dispels it. Shadows, thick as a Duero's skull, sucks the breath right out of your lungs. Go on up if you fancy. Me? I'd sooner take a swim in the dark lake.
Is irresistible. You recognize the overwhelming authority that you've used on others, only infinitely stronger. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape, nothingness in every direction. Then there are three figures before you, an armored male elf exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile, and a pale young woman with even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me. Aid their search for the weapon, and you will be worthy to stand beside them in my presence.
The visions fade and the voice falters as a strange energy swells around you. The many-sided artifact, somehow you understand it's repelling the presence.
My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning
and shielding us. Incredible.
No answer presents itself. The artifact is dormant. The voice and visions are gone.
Shah's blessings upon you. I know. I felt it. Yes. No. I don't know. The artifact seems to have powers, and a will of its own. It protects us. I don't know how or why, but I'm glad. I felt it go from me to you. You need its help, just as it needs us. Still just a box, after all. Might not be possible. It's stubborn that way. Prone to lashing out. Keep it for now. We can all help to protect it.
What's a fort like this doing in the Underdark?
Whoever built it, they let it rot for ages.
As you look at the skeletons, you realize they're all clad in the same dark armor.
Dark Justicia uniforms. These were Shah worshippers. The same as me.
Whatever killed a bunch of Sharans might still be down here. Just saying. Have to, thanks.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Need to find a way forward.
Crossbow. Looks more Sharan than Dwergar, if I know my weapons.
Still alive. So that's progress.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Don't touch me.
My faith will guide me.
Can't give up now.
For a good meal.
What to do?
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Traps. How considerate.
Ah!
symbol.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Have a lot on my mind. Well, in it. Light on my feet.
There is work to do. Let's do this. Got to keep moving. No time to dally.
Still breathing, despite everything. Still alive. So that's progress.
Come on, let's go. What's it going to take? Oh.
Trust no one.
Is that blood? No, never mind. How much farther can I go? There must be a stockpile nearby. Left out in plain sight like that? No, the harpers are too smart for that.
What now?
No one's stopped me yet.
Someone there?
Can't give up now. Still on my feet.
Hmm. afford to let up.
Spill some blood.
Baby. Is my happy place. with fire, baby.
This'll be fun.
Can't slow down.
A little souvenir.
All right, what now? Have to keep going. Crooked touch. Old world that ends not as bad as it could have. gods are watching me.
Just as well. We can grab Nir's head and go.
The decaying corpse lies before you. The head breaks off cleanly from the drow's body. Jack catches your eye. A lantern, it seems. Though no light flickers within.
Wonder if that's one of those moon lanterns.
A thick layer of dust coats the bottom of the lantern.
Damn. Too broken to help us through the shadows.
This is pixie dust, used to illuminate a lamp, or left behind after a pixie's death. You see no burner or wick. It was not fuel that lit this lamp, but magic.
Key.
on my way. Curious mask. Statue of Shah, but it's been vandalized. What is that symbol?
Can't afford to stay idle.
Well, some rest's better than none.
Should mind my step.
What a day.
Ignis!
At least things have stayed interesting. How much farther can I go?
What now? Let's crack it open.
Let's get on with it.
Let's get going.
Don't be shy.
Watch your back.
making me sweat. Let's go!
Trust no one. Let's be quick.
Have a lot on my mind. Well, in it. Swift as my feet can carry me.
In the beginning came morning, then night. Two sisters clashed, one dark and one light.
Time to dally.
Let's march!
Is that blood? No, never mind. If not over, then through.
Come, all who are weary. Sleep and forget.
Well, hello. With pleasure.
Still breathing, despite everything. Never wanted the easy path. These are Sharan weapons. I would recognize the Night Singer's blades anywhere.